How do you want a system the same size as a PS5 but more powerful?